Good morning, everyone. Today's date 17th April 2020. Let's continue with our class. Visit to charity. A visit of charity. Our first lesson for this sem, written by Edora Welty. Just now we have seen about Edora Welty. Introduction of the author. How her life was. How was her writings. Now let's see about the lesson, A Visit of Charity, written by Edora Welty. This lesson is majorly about themes, moral values and ethics. Here we see a girl, a teenage girl named Marian. How she behaves when she attends an old lady's home. She attends an old lady's home where she visits the place for her grades. But the purpose of her visit should have been accompanied with a little bit of sympathy and kindness. But that was missing here. The most important thing which is missing here is highlighted by Edora. Now let's see the lesson. It is a bright, cool day when we see Marian passing on to the old lady's home. In our country, we say as old age home. But in foreign countries, we use the word old lady's home. When she visits the old lady's home, a nurse accompanies her. The nurse is also explained here. How is the nurse? How is her behavior? What type of hairstyle does she have? Later when she guides Marian to the old lady's home, Marian goes on disliking or rejecting all the old ladies. Like first old lady, she addresses herself as a campfire girl. But she rejects all the old ladies by saying that her first old lady's face is like a sheep bleating. Her voice. It's not the face, it's the voice. Her voice is like a sheep bleating. Next old lady is rejected by Marian by saying that her smile is like a square. Once we get old, our teeth will be broken. There will be many problems with the teeth and many other body organs. But especially Marian is not trying to understand the situation. We will not be young. As the day goes on, we will lose our health and charm. So the second old lady is addressed here with a square smile. She is also rejected by Marian. But as Marian is going on, she carries a potted plant with her. The potted plant is taken by one of the old lady and she keeps it in her wardrobe. She doesn't even ask Marian to give it. So Marian discards her also. Next old lady we see saying that she is lying on the bed. She is not able to even get up. Half part of the body is like shrunken and she just lies down on the bed. She is addressed as AD. Either she is Miss AD or Mrs. AD, we are not shown clearly. So AD is the only old lady whom we see is straightforward. But she is not soft-spoken, but still she is straightforward. And she is correct. Totally comparative to all the old ladies, she is correct. Later we see one of the old ladies. Addressing that the flower which was there on the potted plant were very beautiful. So AD, her behavior, how she tells that it's not true, is addressed here. Next old lady is seen moving on a rocking chair. Marian discards her also, like saying that she is always moving on the chair. She is not able to stay on to one place. Next old lady is just seeing her and giving a smile. She takes off her cap. Marian, as she enters inside, she wears a red coat, overall coat and a scarlet, and her hair is yellow in color. And her white cap is taken by the old lady. So Marian does not like the old lady taking her white cap. So like this, we see many type of incidents taking place overall here. And how is Marian discarding everyone? As the things goes on there, Marian feels as if she is not able to adjust it. When they ask her to tell her name, what is her age, from which place has she come, like her schooling or something, Marianne does not want to give them any answer. She wants to just run away from the place. She just wait for a chance to go from the place. Like, she feels herself more or less like a stranger. Later we see that the old ladies are playing a joke, like saying it's Eddie's birthday, she is not too old. So things like that are going on. As many incidents are taking place like this, Marianne's nature towards the old ladies is shown here. At last we see, as Marianne goes off from the old lady's home, she enters, she just rushes out from there, from the room. She bangs the door and she leaves off. As she is leaving on, we see that one of the old lady touches her on the shoulder. Her touching is compared by Marianne as a, it's like a bird's claw. So Marianne does not like any one of the old ladies there. She is interested only in her grades, but not in the morals, values, ethics of how should we behave with, especially with old ladies, those who are about to die. So this is about the lesson. When Marianne is leaving the room, she is stopped by the nurse to wait till dinner, to be with them for some more time. But Marianne does not give them any answer. As she is leaving off, she goes off near to the gate. She goes to a shop, takes a red apple from there. She gets into a bus very fast. She has a very big bite of the apple. All this shows a symbolic significance of how things are addressed and how her mental balance is, how her attitude, her age depicts over here. So this lesson is overall about when you visit a charity home or a place where they need our help, how should we behave? So today's class, students, we have seen about the lesson visit of charity. Tomorrow's class, we will continue with the introduction of the author and also with the question and answers. Thank you.